Peter Bea kutuma salamu, time ya intro ni kama tutaongea baadaye. Hi, we are still imagining with Y254, in particular Y in the morning. So we zero in and zoom, it is now girls talk. Yeah, and our conversation today is based on money. Yeah, madam, tulize tu tuseme ukweli. Where does your money go to? Because utaicha boy child pesa ya fare, eh? Kwanza hapo kwa fare ni notorious. Alafu kidogo sijui pesa ya nywele, kidogo sijui unataka kiatu na kaje. Where does your money go to, boo? At Y254 on Facebook, at Y254 channel on Twitter. Hashtag is Y in the morning. But before we get down to that, we are crushing on somebody today. Yay! Shangwe vigelegele. Our crush today is Kambua. FYI, Kambua just got amejazwa. Yeah, congratulations, queen, on your pregnancy. She looks amazing. Can we show pictures? Yeah, she's just over here stunting and looking like an African queen. Yes, Kambua, we're very, 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 very happy for you. Very, like Mimi, niko very, very, very happy for you. You look so amazing and you're glowing. Ni sawa tasi tutaingia hapo hiyo box. But as for the meanwhile, wacha tu tukule kwa macho na tukuambie congratulations! Na Mungu achelewi, guys. All right. Meanwhile, aside from Kambua and her beautiful self, we are still talking about ladies and the money, but let's say hi to our panel first.
Sasenye.
Kwa sana.
Ay, mbona nye mdajibu. Sasenye.
Kwa sana. Yeah, how are you? Tuanze na wewe King, because you're the only man in the group. Leo kuna responsibility. Unasikia topic?
Kabisa.
Wewe. Wana kutana nani huko nje?
Okay, I'm Gray Rogers. Yeah, I'm a journalist in the making.
Yeah.
In the making?
Yeah.
They've not finished making you? Yeah. Tu ni journalist.
Okay, I'm a journalist.
I like that. It's confidence.
Yeah.
But how can we find you on social media?
Okay, I'm Gray at Gray Rogers Twitter, Gray Rogers Facebook, and Gray Rogers Instagram.
Why gray?
I don't know.
It's your favorite color?
No. My favorite color is blue.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't know why I was named gray.
I'm a white walker, sunny gray walker next. Not to me. Okay. Anyway, Queen, what's your name?
My name is Leila Hassan, and I'm a lawyer.
Yes. You see the way she's just precise. Leila, you look very lovely today.
Thank you.
How can we find you on social media?
Leila Hassan on Facebook, Leila Hassan on Twitter, and Leila_Duale at Instagram.
Na Leila, hii Ramadhan nakupeleka aje?
Sawa kabisa.
Iko poa?
Kabisa.
Hata una glow, man.
I mean, you can see.
Sijua hata mimi nianze, hapo ni uongo. But I will support you from here.
Thank you.
Hapo kuna tuplashia. Unka fine, thank you pia wewe.
Thank you.
Mo umepotea hivyo akimam?
I'm back.
You were making money.
I think so.
Yeah?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure?
Oh, the account is not where I want it to be.
There's sometimes even in my account can embarrass me. It's okay. What are you doing?
Oh, Lorraine. Yes, Lorraine Nchoka. I'm a student.
What do you study?
I'm a teacher in the making. I mean, I'm a teacher really. I think so.
Okay, well, clearly kuna vitu jui hivi.
Siko sure.
How can we find your social media?
At Lorraine Nyanaro on Facebook, Twitter L Nyanaro, and then Instagram Nyanchoka Nyanaro.
You sound like you're about to be a very important writer in future. According to Nyanaro. Yeah. It sounds like, tell us, where do you think the money goes to? Be honest.
Pesa wastana. These people, in my opinion, I just think that they are too stingy with the money. They have money, but they still want
art. Stingy ke? Why?
Yeah, they are, because you find that a lady is working, she's making money, but bada atakomba fare, atataka pesa ya nywele, atataka pesa ya makeup, and all that. So it's like they want to spend their money. Maybe we can put it in a way that they enjoy spending men's money than theirs.
There's applause from the audience. Okay, mi najua pesa yangu ndo yu kwanga tamu. I really enjoy spending my own money.
Then you're one of a kind.
Neza chafua hii town vibaya tena sana. But that's not the point. The point is, maybe they're not making money. Maybe wana do.
No.
How do you know? Kama we only, why are you so sure it's there?
I just think that they our ladies of today, mm-hmm. they still want to live in the era, mm-hmm. the pre ile era ya kitambo kabisa.
Mhm. Pre-colonial.
Yeah, where women mm-hmm. used to depend on men.
But you also want to live in that era mm-hmm. where mm-hmm. the guy is the head of the home.
Yeah.
Am I not
true? True.
So why do you want to be in that era alone? Sit kai tu hapo si wote.
No. Mm. We are talking about money, not who heads. Let us get it clear.
Yeah, okay. But the head, talk to me.
You could head, like, basically. No, it means,
my point.
Just give. Mm-hmm. You know, there is heading, uh-huh. you know, you wouldn't say you're ahead of something where you can't provide for it.
Now, you know, the difference is that this is like a modernized way. Like, Kitambo, mm-hmm. they didn't used to make money.
Mm-hmm.
They used to depend on men because...
Huh? We used to be housewives.
Yeah, they used to be housewives.
Just breeding.
But today, mm-hmm. There's this campaigns of girls going to school, like you now make money, yeah? And you still want to live in that era. You have your money, but you don't want to spend it. You want the head of the family to give you that. You see the difference?
You see, actually, when I feel like in the current society, even if I'm a woman and I'm making my own money, if I give that money to my husband, mm-hmm. he starts developing the inferiority complex. Even it happens to boys, to the boys we date. They're like, oh, so they want to provide, I don't feel fine with it, you see? So,
at a kabla provide, if I may, and please don't be so silent, I'm coming to you. Mm-hmm. Even before you ati umpe, ndio anze kusema, oh, udema mm-hmm. and just the mere fact that I have a job that maybe I earns more than you, already ni shida. Like, kuna venye utaanza kuniangalia. Yeah?
You know where that comes in?
Mm-hmm.
How do you carry yourself with a man?
Mm-hmm.
That is not a problem. You
sasa unataka kuniambia venye nitajibeba na pesa yangu?
No.
Yani mimi niamke, as for example, I wake up before 4 a.m. in the morning, before even the birds wake up. Alafu nitengeneze pesa kuja uniambie venye mimi nitaitumia sasa mimi.
No, you have your money.
Ah, we are.
But you want to use your money in a way to show prominence
mm-hmm.
on your husband.
Mm-hmm.
You know that is not where the problem comes in.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. The problem is not you having your money.
Mm-hmm.
We really like it.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, we like people who are independent.
Mm-hmm.
It gives us peace. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
But now you have that money,
mm-hmm.
and the way you want to use it
mm-hmm.
to show me that you're prominent, that mm-hmm. is the problem.
Lila, I have a question for you.
Okay.
Do you relate to this sentiment that if you don't ask a guy for something, atashanga, okay, udemi nini mbona initishi? In fact, he'll now start thinking, if you're not asking me, then you someone else is giving it to you. Na kaa usikupei wewe, I will look for someone who is asking me. Kaa sahi nimetoka kuona mtu akisambazia na credit. Na yeye mwenyewe ndio ushina kiniomba mimi. So I don't know how that tree is working. I really don't understand. What do you think?
Well, I think wanaume wamekuwa to something else, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
They don't want you to ask them for money, mm-hmm. and when you spend your money, it's a problem.
That is.
You're called as Lake Queen Sijui, you're doing Sijui. When you have your money, you're working,
mm-hmm.
genuinely.
Mm-hmm.
They say that, Nisponyo. Nakasi Sponyo. My friend, there are women who work there. They work their sweat off. They sweat, they work,
mm-hmm.
they get their money right.
Yeah.
But superiority complex, ndo shida wanaume. You know? Usipoomba pesa, umetoa kwingine.
Mm-hmm.
Ukiwaomba, she's needy.
Unaomba sana.
That's only affair.
Mm.
You want to see me. Why should I use my money? My friend.
Oh my God.
let me tell you one thing. There's no way you're going to get a chick. Unakatia demu, unamweka box. If you cannot even take care of her, what's the point?
Mm.
Responsibility is something that people are failing to understand what it's all about.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot bring in another human into your life, you cannot take care of her.
Mm-hmm.
No,
it's unfortunate.
Are you
no, my friend, if you cannot take care of me, just keep off.
No, are you
let me work. Let me have my money right
mm-hmm.
to pattern and bear. Like, what you bring to the table, what I bring to the table. Simple.
No, let me ask you.
Mm-hmm.
You've quoted this issue of fair. Huh? Mm-hmm. You know, it's something that
okay,
is very debatable.
Na fair,
yeah.
Better.
Because you know,
boy.
You know, when you're dating someone,
mm-hmm.
for instance, you don't. That relationship
mm-hmm.
is not benefiting only a single party. It's something mutual.
Mm-hmm.
So
when you're coming to see me, mm-hmm. it's not only benefiting me, mm-hmm. it's also benefiting you. Mm-hmm. Why do you agree to come mm-hmm. if it's not going to be of benefit to you? Mm. Mm-hmm.
Okay, but mbono usitume feaki? Si hata wewe unapata kakitu after that.
No.
You know, ukiwa kani wewe pekee uko kwa mat, of course utaitishwa fare and you'll be taken from point A to point B. Sasa ukimpea fare kikam, she will also take you from point A to point B. So it's been executed.
You know, this thing, it makes sense when you use your money to come, mm-hmm. then I give you fare back.
Ya kuenda.
It makes pretty sense. Mm-hmm. But
hapo kuna boy child najua amefanya
nini. But you using my fare to come, mm-hmm. and then I also give you fare to go back.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think the problem is mm-hmm. when it comes to modern day mm-hmm. relationships, people miss the point. Mm-hmm. Where are you together in the first place? Mm-hmm. Is it for mutual benefit? Is it for material benefit? Mm-hmm. Is it for physical benefit? Mm-hmm. And once a girl feels like she's being used, mm-hmm. she has to use the person in return. Mm-hmm. So why are people missing the point? Why are you together in the first place? Mm-hmm. Once you're able to answer that, then you won't have this problem.
Queen, what do you think?
Okay, what I think mm-hmm. about, okay, we're discussing about the fair.
Tuseme tu, jina mumeza roho wake.
This is what I think about fair. Mm. You see, we girls, we just do. You see men, whether you just wake up from nowhere and you're like, come see me. Mm-hmm. That is what you do. And then you feel like, at that time, I should make you fit into my schedule. Mm-hmm. What if I had a different plan and then you insisting? Asking for fair is one way of saying, I don't want to see you.
No.
Where?
No.
There have been allegations that have been made,
wait,
guys.
Uh-huh. Yeah, asking for fare. Actually, I wake up today and a guy asks me, can you come? I'm going to ask for fare. So if you send the fare, okay, it means it has to push me to coming.
Because the reverse might be true. Izo simu za uko wapi, wewe mwenyewe unapiga usema uko wapi, na come. So hapo hakunaga fare inatumia.
If I decide, like, if a lady wakes up and she's like, today I'm going to see this person, uh-huh. I would wake up, uh-huh. prepare myself, and I know, like, basically, Nikona, the fare I need. Mm-hmm. I won't even have to call you. I'll just call you, like, can I come? Mm-hmm.
So, you see, that is where my argument is coming in. Mm-hmm. This relationship mm-hmm. is a mutual benefit. Mm-hmm. You don't just decide, wow, because I'm the one who wants to go and see that person. Mm-hmm. I wake up, I have my fare, and then I go. No. Naweza kuita, and then you come.
Let us call me to come and like
what is
cook for you.
What is the point of being in a relationship? Let us go to a point.
Wow, nani?
Okay. Current relationships. Relationships, I feel like they can be defined mm-hmm. differently.
Yeah.
I can be in a relationship with you maybe because I love your company. Mm-hmm. That means you'll be at my call when I feel like I should see you, not like you should come see me.
And
you
then when I feel like you should come see me?
No, there we have to negotiate. What if I'm not interested?
Tell me you're not interested.
You need
treaty,
I'm in a relationship.
But nowadays relationships, I feel like they're not like those, the back days relationships,
exactly.
where they were full commitments. Now it's like a girl can be with this one, maybe mm-hmm. I get this kind of benefits from this person, and then this other person has other benefits. So when it comes down to the boyfriend, it's like not, some guys don't define the relationship at all. If you don't ask me to be your girlfriend, I'm mm-hmm. not your girlfriend, basically. That is a very essential question. Can you be my girlfriend? No, I'm in a relationship. If you just assume...
Atasema relations, don't you just hear. But akiulizwa, that's not my girl. Aya, now that we've come to that, kila mtu akona kazi yake. Have you noticed these people... Nasichomi yaki, please don't take me for being mean. I'm not being mean, but there are men out there who will ask you unataka nini, like see ati mbono natisha fair ama kubilu take time ya. No, they'll ask you for what you want. There's no limits. Mbona hawa pigangi kelele juu ya fair yaki.
You know,
just let's be honest. Is it that your time has not come for you kuringa na pesa ndio sasa unatupimia hapa amani ama what's going on?
You know the thing is, for a man, when a man gets a girlfriend, mm-hmm. it depends on the basis amekupata. Mm-hmm. Kama amekupata with the influence of money, mm-hmm. atakuita anytime, mm-hmm. he will give you anything. That is what I was telling someone here that, you know, money can buy attention, mm-hmm. but can never buy affection.
Mm.
So,
mess my dictionary.
No, I just read. You know, mm-hmm. you know when when you
when we start a relationship, mm-hmm. and it's on the basis of money, mm-hmm. that is where everything starts going. Mm-hmm. Like, it's not a relationship that is going to work, mm-hmm. because I know I'll overspend on you, mm-hmm. I'll give you whatever you want, mm-hmm. but you will give me what I want because of my money.
But no one sounds unhappy there. You've been given, mm-hmm. I've been given.
Are you happy in that relationship?
But no one sounds unhappy. That's my point. Like, and all needs and have
and
been met.
And now my point is, mm-hmm. there's attention, but there's no affection. Mm. You get it?
But love cannot feed us, imagine.
Yeah. Yeah.
Imagine it won't feed us.
Love cannot feed us.
Mm, it won't protect us from the rain.
Okay, you know our discussion today was about your money, mm. not mine. Mm-hmm. Let us go back.
But I hope you understand that that's the whole point of the conversation.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Akuna time tutaongelea pesa zetu. It's always yours.
Yeah, it's always mine.
Yeah, so tunashinda tu tukikudaiva, tunakupeleka tu one side. Mm-hmm.
So are you trying to tell me that if you're in a relationship, mm-hmm. maybe fine, you're in a relationship, mm-hmm. yes. So the thing is, nitakuwa na spend, mm-hmm. anything you want, nikuulize tu, oh, unataka nini leo? Mm-hmm. What do you want? Mm-hmm. So I spoil you every day because you're my girlfriend.
Unaona venye react, say yes, that is the correct answer, sir.
That is what you want.
Jackpot. Mm. Oh, what was that option? Acha tunayo actually.
No, hakuna option. Like, no, I don't accept that.
Why?
That is not a relationship.
No, thing is, you cannot try to win a lady's heart using money and expect her not to ask you for money when you're into the relationship.
And that is my first point. You should not win a relationship using money.
Then how are you going to win her? Yeah. Okay, because hey,
get the affection.
Ona venye wanakaa vizuri na uone ndume ziko hapa hapa hivi. Wakipanga hapa wote line, everyone is a shareholder. Hakuna mwenye ako na more rights than the other. Sikupiga tu kiswahili yako. Mm-hmm. Am I wrong? And yeah. Possibly the person with more things to give might win this game.
So, are you trying to tell me that every relationship should mm-hmm. start with the basis of money?
I'm thinking you should give me an answer.
Okay. I don't think mm-hmm. it's... Okay. One, money mm-hmm. is a factor. Okay, let's just define money. Money gives us options. Money gives us a lot of choices. As a woman, I wouldn't complain if my relationship started on the basis of money. There's that song that Kina gives out his whole song.
Do you love me, baby?
Or you love my money?
Do you love
Simple,
my
I was
money?
Like to me while answering that song, it's just like money. Because mm-hmm. this money will give me options. Okay. Like I would go to the salon, make my hair. Mm-hmm. If that money is enough, I'll buy my own Mercedes and really walk in this town. Like I'm driving all, like, my problems. Don't tell me a man will give me a problem in the house. Mm-hmm. I need to have this money.
Ama, that's the problem. Juu sasa umejiona sasa queen, sasa wezi ambiwa juu kona pesa.
Si, but my dear, remember, ipesa si yangu. So if you think you're the man who provides and you're going to stress me out, you know there are guys who provide and then they feel like it's all right for me, the woman has to become my property. But that is not the case. Smart women, that is just a bridge to move. Because if I get her money, let's get a guy who pays me, like, there are those women who get allowance at like 100K mm-hmm. a month. A smart woman would know any savings, you anatoa, anapig, anafanya shopping, everything is provided for. I need this 100K, this is my saving. At some point when the lady gets to find that now I have adequate money, mm-hmm. that's like the end of that relationship. Now it's about me.
Okay.
Just for example, a local example, because I like local content. Mm-hmm. Kuna dem fulani alikuwa anapewa, na nisikia kwa radio, nimekuwa meloya. Hey. So ati anapewa do, you know, upkeep by her husband, let's say 500 every day. Punch, 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 punch. Na hakuna siku hiyo punch ya leo, itabaki, ati aseme nipe 200 kesho. Apana, it's always punch, punch, punch. At mm-hmm. some point in time, alijubaya pikipiki, left him and started a business.
Yeah.
Is this why you're afraid of women with money? Are you afraid of women with money?
They're just even scared of women.
Before you do, let me give you time to think of an answer. At White54 on Facebook, at White54 channel on Twitter, hashtag is White in the Morning. I hear this heat on Facebook. Hey, don't want your number. All right, so we have Zelly Ramses. Good morning, watching from Kisumu. Hello from Kisumu. Nowadays, with the involvement of technology, ladies tend to compete with their fellow ladies, all because of lifestyle. Makeup has become their morning breakfast. For me, all they usually use for makeup and things concerning beauty. That is where you think women spend their money. Trevor Amboy says, present from Westlands. Good morning. Well, may attend class here, Bounce Nation. Nakuona, congratulations. Good morning, Trevor. Big up those guys over there. Ladies, mesalimiwa na king. Salimika. Big up those guys. Ladies, sometimes they're just complicated with their money. Miss Jangi pesa yao huwa inajenga nchi nini. They need to tell us. Dema kona dona still anaitisha fair. Aki hiyo fair manzini.
Wa watu.
Well, yeah. Balozi Ken artists. Never, not on earth. What is that never? That girls don't spend on guys, which is one of our next questions. Silas Black says, maybe wanachanga wanunue gari. Ati imagine ladies wanaweza sema, hawana pesa hadi mlale bila kula dinner na akonayo tu. Kwa mpesa hata si mbali. Conqueror Sala, lady, they love their money.
They love their money.
Many ladies are mkono ngumu. So you're basically trying to say that ladies are stingy. That they love their money hataki kupeana tena.
That's true.
Aha. Uh-huh. Yeah. We start from there because ushaanza kuagree.
That they love their money. Mm-hmm. No, hataki kupeana. Mm-hmm. It's very true.
Kweli?
Yeah.
But maybe wanalipa deni ya China.
When a lady does not use her money, kwa mkono ngumu, at least she does something. Mm-hmm. She does something like the
that
ladies
is what
just
that is what we want you to tell us.
Piki. What do you people do with your money?
We spend it on you.
Even when you have what on who?
On
numerous
you?
Women.
No.
So allow us to save money and raise our children.
Exactly. Na boy atakuja aseme, oh baby, niko na 2,000s. Hiyo ingine sijui ita landlord na maybe there are three other girls who've been spent on 2,000. That's 6,000. Pesa ishaisha.
You know what?
So ukisha tuma fare 10 times, unataka aje?
Kuna kitu umesema that you put your money into sijui what your baby is or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
You know when you get to a family, let me say a young family, where the children are already going to school, most of them you will find that school fee,
mm-hmm,
itakuanga tu kubwa, yani kwa mwanaume, kila siku. Wanasema, no, I don't agree with that. Mimi nitamnunulia nguo, I'll do a shopping, lakini school fee.
Mm.
And what is the bigger portion going to school? Kama si school fee?
That is how it should be. You're the head of the family. Hello?
I see the problem. You're saying that you want to spend your
provider
money.
Provider.
Mm-hmm. To raise your children. Mm-hmm. You raise your children with only giving them food.
Let me tell you one thing.
Yeah.
Have you been to the kitchen? Do you know how much money is spent in the kitchen?
That's not a lie. That's not a lie. That is, please believe her.
You pay school fees once in three months. We provide food daily. We feed your belly. You look very well when you're walking on the street.
Ndio kuje kwanza uonje kidogo.
And now on top of that, unaenda huko nje. You provide on young campus girls. Hapo una shida. Spending on them una shida. Come on, let's be real.
Do you know that most women don't even spend on food?
Do you know if I go to my kitchen, nipate sina skuma, sina nyanya, sina spices, like I can spend like roughly 1,000 bob to get you that one dinner you want.
No.
We are talking about a modern family.
Where
the lady brings something to the table and the man brings something to the table. If I tell you to pay school fees, my friend, Furai, if I tell you to provide every day, won't be able.
No.
You'll get tired. So let's be real.
Do you know how much they pay? Okay, we are talking about the modern life, right?
Uh-huh.
How much do they pay fee? Unataka mtoto wako apelekwe shule gani?
Come on, take my kid to the best school that you
and
can pay.
And how much are they going to pay there?
In 3 months.
Exactly, but you don't
and
pay
you
your school fees monthly.
Every month. You
people are not realistic. How many meals do I take in that house in a day? Before I go make my money?
That's your children.
Sasa utasema utakula kwa nyumba ndio si. Sasa sikia.
No, but stop misquoting.
No, I'm just worried because they have gone only kuenda kupiga.
Mm-mm. How much do I eat, or how many meals do I take in that house?
Breakfast and supper.
That makes you think that you spend a lot of money on me.
We are talking about providing for the household. Eh?
Yeah.
Even those kids that you are paying school fees for.
Yeah, they're in boarding schools.
Assumption.
No, that's an assumption.
That's an assumption.
That's an assumption.
Other kids are day scholars, so you have to pack their lunch,
mm-hmm,
do their breakfast. You know, there's some grumpy kids that they need good breakfast.
White clothes.
If that breakfast misses, they're not going to take breakfast.
Nyinyi na nyinyi wenye mnapeana sijui go sisi na kona. Sisi kwa tunachapwa, okay? So those ones maybe a little bit held a little bit different. So guys, please remember at 254 on Facebook, at 254 channel Twitter, hashtag is why in the morning. So we did prefer a couple of shillies to help with the conversation. So the first one is obviously where does the money go? So some have claimed it's school fees, although it doesn't. Mm-hmm. Wengine wamesema tuna save, which maybe ni ukweli. Wengine wamesema maybe tunaenda kujenga nchi, you never know, maybe tunalipia deni ya China. Wengine maybe wanachanga, wanabuy gari, I'm not too sure. But hapo kwa gari maybe, you guys have you been walking around this town? Squeezy wasichana wanachafua. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Kwa hizi gari kubwa kubwa manze, it make me feel so nice. I'm like, yeah, that's a
what,
queen.
What makes you think that the people bought that?
Sasa sikia. Sasa atuwezi jibai yaki. Ni mpaka ikuwe ni mwanaume.